guess when I wrote this next song, I was thinking about my other sister, Susan, a lot. I can be a bit pessimistic. I know I'm always smiling and stuff like that when you see me, but I can be pretty dark and kind of like, people say, hey, how are you doing today? Even if I think it's a good day, I'll say, well, it's shit and I'm gonna die in a little while. I suppose kind of be dark like that, right? And Susan, my sister, is just the opposite. She's all about, look, whatever you speak is what you're gonna create in your life. And she's into that whole thing, you know, which is really cool. So this song is all about that. It's just about speaking into fruition whatever your dreams are. You know, it doesn't matter if people think they're cool or not, fuck them. You know, you just do your own thing. So it's called Delicious Surprise.
Oh, yeah!
Won me the lottery. I dance naked in the street with a top hat full of money. And you wanna get to know me? Hey, hey, if I won me the lottery.
It's the best!
Oh, yeah.